And Mr. Pestalozzi started in 1962, in 61 the company, and in 62 he started scientific studies with Biostrat. And the first scientific studies were in radiation studies with mice. Because on that time, we were used in Switzerland, also I, when I was a child, we were checked on tuberculosis once a year with a mobile. We had a radiation mobile which came to the school. And on that time, all children were put in this program, and some voices said that's not very good for health to submit the children every year to certain dose of radiation. And so Mr. Pestalozzi had a professor in Zurich University, and he said she worked on these problems which radiation can give on fertility and on development anomalies in animals. And then he said he would wish to test the product. And the professor said that's a very kind idea of you, but maybe for such a natural product which has no specific effect, maybe it's better you put the money in marketing and not in such studies. But he insisted and said, no, I will not put the money in marketing. I will be able to go to doctors to submit the product to doctors. And finally she said, okay, I will do a study. I will do a test. This test goes a year and it costs this amount, but I will publish it. And I will also publish it when the results are negative, because I am a scientist, and when I do a work, I have to publish it. And he said, yes, I agree with this. And then she did the study with two groups of animals, mice, with and without Strat, and the Strat group was much better. No anomalies, no genetical problems, and no development problems. And at the end of the year, Professor Fritz Nickli said, it's an unbelievable result. And this is so unbelievable that I cannot publish it. Otherwise, I lose my reputation. But I give you a proposal. I repeat this trial another year. Cost you again this and this, and I promise, when I get same results, then I will publish it. So the trial was repeated, the results again, so positive for Strat, and then she published it. And this was in 1963, the first study we had for Biostrat.